No question that the physicality between these two teams, no surprise. But Terry Lindbom steps up right here and makes sure he's not worried about the puck, but boy, does he catch Weber. Weber's taking that for granted, and then TJ Oshie with a real good hit right there on the defenseman Stanton. So you're not going to swoop by guys. You got to skate by and get a piece of them as much as possible. Teams are going to do that against the Blues. You're going to have to give it back when you get a chance. Lindbom's reads have been very good in this game.
A good pace to this game and some good hitting by both sides. Now Gotch fights on the near side. Knocks Mathias down. Cole is in there for the Blues. And now we get a whistle and a penalty call by the back referee. And now we have all 10 skaters in a wrestling match. And Ryan Reaves trying to get to somebody.
Yeah, well, he's got Zack Kassian. He's trying to grab, you know, the right guy, taking the most rugged guy in that grouping there.
Ooh. And now somebody threw a punch.
That was Zack Kassian.
Oh, and Reaves, he decks him right over the linesman. Oh,
yeah. You know what? The referee clearly blew his whistle, and that play was dead. And Zack Kassian came over with the first one. And you might as well let the two boys go at it. And that's why Ryan Reaves came back with the hard one while the referees were on top of Zack Kassian, because Zack had done the same thing to Ryan Reaves.
And Viega and Ott having words.
You see the battle there with Henrik Sedin and Cole. So just a two-on-two scrum right there. And then a little push shove right there by Marcel Gotch. Battle continues on. Pucks down below. Good job there by Cole. Takes a little bit of a cross check to the side of the arm. Nothing major. Whoa, and then the forearm of Henrik Sedin comes down hard on him, and that's what started everything right there. You see that linesman. Now, this is the second part of it. Kassian had done the same thing before Ryan Reaves had done that. So Zack does it first, and then Ryan Reaves just come back and does the same thing. Ott also in the box, and I think I thought he and Alex Viega might have been going off there together, but I don't see Viega going to the box. There it is right there. And that's while everything got settled down.
So Reaves and Kassian will cool their heels in the box.
Well, while we take this moment and enjoy some of the rough stuff in the game of hockey, it brings us to our dirt cheap snapshot of the game. So we're going to go back to March 1st, 1969, where Scotty Bowman put the Plager brothers together on the same line. And there was a Hockey Night in Canada game, by the way.
That's Barkley on the left,
yep.
Billy in the middle, and Bobby on the right.
That's a great picture, isn't it? A couple of defensemen and a forward. Right off the hop in the hockey game. You got to love it.
Do you think they did some forechecking?
Yeah, I guess so. They'd be on the hunt.
The Blues get the extra minor. And there was an original call. And it's against Ott, I believe, for cross-checking. So Vancouver 0 for 1. And a one-timer and a save by Allen on a one-time shot from the far side by Hansen.
Good setup by the gold medal winner, Dan Hamhuis, on the point. Looks like he's going to shoot it. Waits for a slight second, and the right-handed shot, Hansen, delays and pulls out for a good one-timer. Excellent save there by Jake Allen.
And the Blues win the faceoff and hammer it down the ice. And Lack sets it up for the former Nashville draft choice Hamhuis. Now into Hansen. Can't get it through the legs of Bomeister. And now back to the goal. It's Petrangelo. He goes after Higgins. Kick to the line. Hansen onto Hamhuis. And he spins one to the near side. And the Canucks have possession. And Bo Horvat. Higgins in front of shot. Oh, what a save by Allen. He got across and robbed Hansen again.
Boy, did he have an answer to that pass.
And now the Blues to center ice. Oshie. And the pass didn't get there in time. He ducks under a check. Hansen tried to take his head off. And Oshie somehow ducked at the last second.
I don't know how Oshie put the brakes.
Rob Hanson again.